Hi everyone, it's Vicky here and welcome to the fourth day of my guest designing posts on Painting Black. For today I decided to make a card using a paper pad. I get a lot of questions on how I use papers and how I mix and match things. I usually choose papers from the same patterned paper, and that makes the work pretty easy since all the papers match together. So this is a paper pad by Dear Lizzie, and I'm using a craft cardstock as my card base. This is a standard card that's 4.25 by 5.5, and I've chosen this patterned paper, which I've cut down slightly smaller than my card base. This is another piece of pattern paper from the same paper pad, and I'm cutting it down to 2 inches, I believe, by 4 inches, and now this is going to be my banner at the center of my card. I'll be using a sentiment from the clear stamp set that's called From the Heart, and I'm using archival ink, and the color is coffee. And I'm stamping the sentiment at the center of my banner in the yellow area. And now I'll just create my own embellishments. The pattern paper has all these jars, and I'm going to try and find out which jars can match better my card. I'm trying to find two of them that are cute, like the one with the heart, and another one that adds a bit of a contrast. So I'm going to cut around the two of them. And while I'm doing that, just to remind you that you can find all the supplies I'm using in my videos just below the video if you're watching on YouTube. I hope you are enjoying this Painting Black week as much as I do. And now that the jars are ready, I'm going to use this banner and cut it out using my die cutting machine. This is a banner by the new Creative Dies collection from Painting Black, and it's called String of Hearts. I think it's so adorable. The paper I'm using is from the same paper pad, so it perfectly matches the rest of the papers there. And I'm going to add this string of hearts at the top of my piece of paper. I've used tape adhesive at the back of the hearts, and now the hearts are laying flat on top of my paper. Before I add my embellishments on top of this strip of paper, I am going to tie a bow using a string just where the two colors meet together. And now it's time to put everything together. I'll be using tape adhesive at the blue jar just to stick it totally flat on top of my card. And I'll be using foam squares at the back of the other jar just to add a bit of dimension in the card. I've used foam squares at the back of my panel to stick it on top of my card base, and now it's time for my Wink of Stella clear glitter pen, and I'm just adding some glitter on the hearts. And once this is done, I'll be using my Signo White gel pen and add some white faux stitching all around the card. And that pretty much finishes the card for today. I hope you had fun and got inspired. Don't forget to join me tomorrow for the fifth and last day of my guest designer week over at the Painting Black blog. Thanks for watching.